themselves in a special way, then they begin to reject. They begin to reject. So they really thought that what Jesus was saying was false evidence. Can I get a witness? And they thought that, wait a minute, ain't no man going to tell me that I got to eat of his flesh and drink of his blood. And what they're trying to say, preacher, and by the spiritual inside of us, and by praise God, you got to make sure that you're hearing God. And I know God can speak to you and tell you to go back to that person that just cussed you out last week and blessed him. Can you read it? God can speak to you and tell you that, amen, go and feed, amen, this person and that person. Can you read it? God can instruct you to give somebody something when you say, they already have. Why would I give them something? Amen. So in other words, what is God saying? Can I get a witness? Amen. Pray God that sometimes he speaks and we think it's false evidence. I know God wouldn't want me to be treated like that. Can I get a witness? I know God wouldn't want nobody to treat me like they treat me. Can I get a witness? Amen. But think about your Lord and your Savior, how they treated him. Think about, amen. Amen. What they said to him. Amen. How they offended. Think about it right now. Amen. Praise God. At that present time in the book of St. John, how John spoke that many turned away and walked away. Can I get a witness? False evidence of Peter Reed. I don't care who leaves in God. I don't care who say, well, I just can't do it no more. I got to make up in my mind. I got to make up in my heart that I'm going to stay with Jesus. Amen. I got to do. Amen. Like Joshua, when he finished his speech, or when he finished his saying, he began to tell them, he said, wait a minute, let me tell you what the Lord has to say. Thus said the Lord, we must do this and we must do that. Amen. And many, amen, were confused in their mind. Amen. And when he finished his saying, amen, Joshua, amen, he said, wait a minute, let me make a statement. In the end of my statement, he said, for me and my house, we don't serve the Lord. Amen. Let's make no mistake about it. Amen. We don't serve the Lord. Why? Amen. Because we ain't got no false evidence. Can I give a witness? I just seen the Lord take the duty to the plagues. I just seen the Lord open up the Jordan. Let me walk on dry land. I just seen the Lord call us to walk. Come. Huh? They said, this is a hard society. Read, read.
When Jesus knew himself,
when Jesus knew himself,
that his disciples
murmured at it. That means they grumble. See, that's why I tell y'all about your prayers. Make sure your prayers are not complaints.
Amen.
Amen. Some of us are not praying, we complain.
Amen.
God, you know how good I look. Amen. And hey, I'm tired of calling the ugly. God, you know, amen, that I'm doing what you say. And they're calling me a devil. Come on, somebody.
Right.
Amen. Amen. God, you gotta do something about these folks. Can I get with you? You ain't praying. Amen. You complaining. Can I get with you? That's why I got to be broke. Amen. And I they selling all the drugs and got a pocket full of money and I'm working every day and still broke. Say, so, man, you ain't praying, you complaining.
Right.
Oh, there's nobody with me.
Amen.
This is a hard second. Look, this is hard here. Amen. Come on.
He said unto them.
Right. He said unto them.